Because we have family, and about two or three times a year, we celebrate with family. And we get to see one another and all that. Oh, it just makes the heart go so warm. God understood that. And he said, I want you to come together as brothers and sisters, that means family. Come together every week on the first day of the week. And I want you to remember my son. Understand why? Because the son is what unites and joins all of us together. It means we don't have black and white. We don't have a woman and a man. No. We don't have young and old. We don't have slave and free. We are all one because of Jesus Christ. But today, when we eat, he says, Jesus said, I want you to remember me. Let me remember his teaching, his way of life, his love, and especially Jesus said, he said, this bread, I want you to understand, this is my body. He said, I want you to eat. Another way of saying, I want you to put it inside your body. And understand that I, Jesus, am part of you now. Where you go, I go. What you say, I say. What do you teach? And the Bible tells us Jesus is patient. But he also says there will be, all of us will die. That's why it's so important for us to have the love of Christ in us and use our bodies. Like he said, so when you eat the bread today, understand, each one of you until the Jewish time that he could go into the temple and talk and teach. He's 30 years old. He died at 33. Now, Timothy wanted to become like Jesus. Who in here is that young man? Sonny, you're a young person. You're in your 20s, right? You're what, 22 or 10 now? Yeah. You're not young now. You're 53. I told her before, I said she was a young woman. Compared to Roy, she is a young woman. Zeph, did you know he's right in that age, the same as Jesus, when Jesus was doing all the teachings? 31, right?
That's right.
Yeah. I know so many of you. I know you. I know how old you are. Maybe I even know how many teeth you got. No? You know who knows? Jesus knows. God knows. He knows everything in life. He should know. He gave up the cross for you and me. His blood came out. That gives him the right to know totally. Mm-hmm. To know each one of us. He has the right. He is our Lord, our King, amen. Our Savior.
Amen.
When you drink this, understand, he knows everything about you, and so he can stand with you in the judgment time, right by your side. When God's talking to you, and you're over there shivering, I know, I'm weak. I have sinned. And Jesus said, I will pay you again. And God says, come on, come on. Pay the price for me. Jesus told us that. He said, I want you to drink this cup and understand what the meaning is. This is my blood. And the blood means life. You'll have life with God in heaven because you have Jesus. Heavenly Father, thank you. Thank you. Thank you for a way out of my sins and their sins. Thank you for giving us Jesus to death. much for blessing us and giving us everything that we have, especially the families and the church. Help us